Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Asad International Academy. In 2021, today I am going to prove that how 0 by 0 always equal to 2 within the easiest and shortcut method. So must watch this lecture from starting to end. So without wasting any time, let's roll the lecture. So here, this is given here, 0 by 0 always equal to 2. How to break the rules of mathematics? Point is there, how to break the rule of mathematics. So first of all, I have taken here left hand side. I will prove that left hand side always equal to right hand side within some seconds. Let's focus on 0 divided by 0. You can write here 0, you can write here 100 minus 100. Since 100 minus 100 always equal to 0, now you can write here 0, 100 minus 100, and similarly just write here 100 minus 100. Very, very easiest. Next step, now you can write here 100, this is always equal to 0 because 100 minus 100 is 0. Next step, now you can write here 100 as it is 10 square because 10 square always equal to 100. So you can write here 10 square is 100. 10 square minus this also can be written as 10 square. I hope that you have cleared the point. And next step, 100 minus 100 can be written as 10 bracket 10 minus 10. How is this possible? Because 10 bracket 10 minus 10 is equal to 10 square. 10 multiplied by 10 minus 10 multiplied by 10. 10 times 10 is 100 minus 100. So you can write here 100 minus 100 can be written as 10 bracket 10 minus 10. And similarly, 100 minus 100 can be written as 10 square minus 10 square. I hope that's a clear point. Next step. Next step is very simple. Since a square minus b square always equal to a plus b and a minus b. So just follow the step. This is a and this is b. You can write here this is a and this is b. A square minus b square will be equal to a plus b, a minus b divided by 10 as it is. 10 minus 10 will be as it is. So now my next step will be here. Now you can note that I rewrite again 10 plus 10 as it is, 10 minus 10 as it is, and next 10 bracket 10 minus 10 is as it is. Now you can note that this arithmetic something 10 minus 10 will be cut, and next step. Next step will be here. 10 plus 10 divided by 10. That's it. Next, 10 plus 10 will be 20 divided by 10. And next, 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20. You get the value here 2, so which is right hand side. So I proved that. So I have proved that very shortcut method 0 by 0 can be written as equal to 0 because left hand side of is equal to right hand side. I hope that you have cleared the concepts about that. Thanks for watching this video. If you like that video, then you must subscribe to my YouTube channel. You must press bell like button for getting notification of my new lecture. And also, if you want to get the lectures, more lectures of mathematics, you can watch the description below the video and also get the books of statistics, mathematics, and statistics. Also share this lecture with your classmates. Goodbye.